first noticed something in 2018, but then I got to a doctor's and they confirmed that it was Parkinson's. The neurologist that I saw did not prescribe the medication. He said, you have a very, very beginning stages of Parkinson's. And I'm not anxious to take medicines that I don't need, so I didn't take anything. Till last year, about this time, we were making a trip to Norway, and I figured if we were over there and started to need it, I wouldn't be able to get it. No. So I decided to start taking it, and I felt after taking it for a while that it really wasn't doing that much good. I read that they were starting to use deep brain stimulation for minor, relatively minor cases. So I let things go and then eventually started experiencing moments when it bothered me, like in church singing up in choir. Couldn't hold the music. The team discussed my situation and said, you are a good candidate for the surgery. So I decided to go ahead with it. I felt like it went well, and I'm pleased with the result. I do my chainsawing because we heat with wood. Actually, not cutting anything right now. It's been quite a while since I have cut, but I'm anxious to get to it again because, of course, there's next year. It looks like it works for me, and so I would say look into it, seriously, to see if it can improve your situation.